Yesterday we have started with the how to write the JavaScript programming. Whenever we need to write the scripting and where we need to place in HTML only. In HTML document, anywhere we can place, mainly for understanding purpose, there we are going to be placing the head section mainly. Head section we have placed. First we can see the already we have seen the what is JavaScript, how to write the JavaScript also. White spaces also, semicolons also is over. Next commenting lines also is over. Next we can start with the JavaScript enable. Whenever we are going to be writing the programming in JavaScript, means script is nothing but it's a small unit of the program only. For that only we need to run on HTML. On the web browser, we need to enable that one. How to enable? All modern browsers come with built-in support of JavaScript. Means nowadays, whatever web browsers we are going to be using, it should be automatically built-in supporting to the JavaScript. Frequently, you may need to enable or disable to support manually. Means according to our requirement, we need to enable or disable and support manually. This chapter explains the procedure of enabling and disabling JavaScript support to your browsers. Means on the browser how to enable and how to disable the JavaScript will be explained. Internet Explorer, Firefox, Chrome, Opera. These are the four web browsers we are going to be seeing. First, we need to see on the Internet Explorer. JavaScript in Internet Explorer. Here is the steps to turn on or turn off JavaScript in Internet Explorer. First we need to enable. How to enable? First to follow the tools. In the tools we need to select the Internet option from the menu. Select Security tab from the dialog box. Means on the we need to select on the dialog box one Security tab is there. On that we need to select that one. Next, click on custom level button, scroll down, scripting down option, select enable radio button, activate scripting. Finally click OK and comes out. Means we need to go to first where we need to open the Internet Explorer. First, we have opened here. Next, what is the first step is given? First, follow the tools. In the tools, we need to select which one? Internet option. Tools we need to select. In the tools, first click on the tools. Click on the tools. Select the which one? Internet options. Dialog box will be displayed here. See here. First, Internet option we are going to be clicking. And select the security tab. We need to select the which one? Security tab. Where it is? Here. First, general tab is there. After that, we have a security tab. Then, second point. Click on custom level button. Where we need to click on custom level button. One dialog box will be displayed. Then again, what is the next option? Scroll down, find the scripting option. Means scroll down. We need to scroll down scripting option. Scripting option, we need to scroll it down. Where it is? Scripting down. Script option. See here, scripting, script activates control made for the this one. We are going to be here. Next, what is the next point? Select the enable radio button, activate scripting. Click on OK and come out. Means first we need to enable. We need to enable this one. We are going to be enabling. Any one script is there, we can see all that one. All the options. See here. Scripting. See here. Here also enabled. We need to enable all the scripting options. Then we need to. What is the next point? Finally click OK and come out. First we need to click on OK button. Yes, changes will be made and apply that one also. Then press OK button. This is the way of scripting in which one? Explorer. Next, we can see the JavaScript in Firefox. Means in JavaScript also we need to enable. How to enable Firefox? First, here are the steps to turn on or turn off the JavaScript on Firefox. Open the new tab, then type above, configure the address bar. Means we need to type on where on the address bar we need to configure the address bar. Then you will find the warning dialog box. Means one warning dialog box will be displayed. Select I will be careful, I promised. Means here we need to select which option. Select I will be careful, I promise. Then you will find the list of the configure options. Means list of the configuring options will be displayed on the web browser. In the search bar, type JavaScript enabled. Means in the search bar we need to type the JavaScript enabled. There will be find option to enable or disable JavaScript by right clicking on the value of that option. Select toggle. If JavaScript enabled is true, means if JavaScript enabled is true, it converts the false upon the clicking toggle. If suppose it is true, means whenever we are going to be clicking, it should be by clicking on the toggle, it should be disabled. If it is disabled, means we need to click on that and it should be enabled. And vice versa, we are going to be clicking. Next, JavaScript in Chrome. Here is the steps to turn off the JavaScript in Chrome. In the Chrome also we can see. This one is the, which one? In our system, is Chrome is available or not? First we need to click on the Chrome. Google Chrome. First we need to see that one. Click on Chrome menu and top right hand corner, select the settings. Top hand right hand side, it should be, we have a settings is available. Then we need to select the settings. Click show advanced settings, means show. Then we need to select the which option, show advanced settings at the end of the page. Under privacy section, here we have some privacy section is available. Then we need to click on that content, setting the buttons. In that we are going to be selecting the JavaScript section. Do you allow any site run on JavaScript? Allow all the sites run on the JavaScript. Means it will be asking some question. Do you want to run any JavaScript? Means we need to select the option of allow all the sites to run the JavaScript. Means all the sites need to run on JavaScript. That option we need to select here. Next, JavaScript in Opera. Here are the steps to run on or turn off the JavaScript in Opera. First we need to open the Opera menu, then select the tools. In that we need to select the preferences from the menu. Select the advanced options on the dialog box. In that we need to select the content from the listed items. Select the enabled JavaScript checkbox. Means we need to checkboxes will be available. Then we need to click on that checkbox to enable the JavaScript. Finally click OK and come out. This is the way of to enabling the JavaScript in 4 web browsers. First one will be Internet Explorer. Second one will be what is second one? Internet Explorer, Firefox, Chrome and Opera. This is the way of to enabling the JavaScript. Next, writing a non-JavaScript browsers. Suppose non-JavaScript browsers, they want to write the something, means do you have something important using JavaScript? Then you display the warning message using this no script. Means suppose non-JavaScript pages if you are developing, at that time you need to give the message on the screen. Means we need to write this program. First we need to open the HTML element in the body section. Script equal to script tag we are going to be opening. Language equal to JavaScript, type equal to text or JavaScript. Next we are going to be document dot write hello world we are going to be typing. Suppose this script is not running on the web browser, no script element we are going to be using to display the error message. JavaScript is needed to go ahead, means must and should we need to enable. No. Now, if the user browser does not support JavaScript, JavaScript is not enabled, then the message no script will be displayed on the screen. Suppose JavaScript is not supporting on the web browser, at that time we need to use the no script tag. In that we need to write the sorry JavaScript is not needed to go ahead, means this message will be displayed. Then we need to enable that one. In the next class we can see the JavaScript placement. Thank you, Anubhav.